Welcome to Tabata.
Are you
ready?
Five, four, three, two, one, go.
Are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sound in the window that struck you a crescendo. Eddie, he came into your apartment, left the bloodstain on the carpet, and then you run into the bedroom. You were struck down. You was your doom.
Three, two, one, go.
As he came into the window, it was the sound of a crescendo. He came into her apartment, he left the bloodstains on the carpet. She went underneath the table, he could see she wasn't able. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay?
Round three.
Annie, are you okay?
Five, four, three, two, one, go.
Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sound in the window that struck you a crescendo. Annie, you came into your apartment, left the bloodstains on the carpet, and then you ran into the bedroom. You were struck down. It was your doom. Annie, are you okay?
Three, two, one, go.
So they came into the outway. It was Sunday, when a black day. Every time I tried to find him, there were no clues, they're behind him. And they end up never knowing who's a suspect or what to expect. After my first hesitation, something happens, intimidation. Annie, are you okay?
Three, two, one, go.
Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sound at the window that struck you a crescendo. Annie, you came into your apartment, left the bloodstains on the carpet, and then you ran into the bedroom. You were struck down. It was your doom. Annie, are you okay?
Three, two, one, stop. Annie, are you okay?
Round six. You've been hit by a smooth criminal.
Three, two, one, go.